You miss this in Star Wars Episode 4 A New Hope. When Luke and Han are disguised as stormtroopers, Luke says, "I can't see a thing in this helmet." The line wasn't in the original script and was actually improvised by Mark Hamill because he couldn't, in fact, see a thing out of the helmet. This might also explain why the stormtroopers seem to have the worst aim in the galaxy.